weighing 235 pounds, Mad Dog Vachon.
Emanating from Montreal, Maurice Vachon debuted in the Squared Circle in 1950, climbing through the ranks of the National Wrestling Alliance before becoming a mainstay in Vern Gagne's American Wrestling Association.
There's no way that you can run away this time. Run away and hide.
His blatant disregard for rules and his unorthodox tactics earned him the name Mad Dog.
Vachon fighting.
Look, is he relentless or is he relentless?
On May 2nd, 1964, Vachon used those tactics to shockingly defeat AWA legend and WWE Hall of Famer Vern Gagne for the World Heavyweight Championship.
The World Heavyweight Champion, Mad Dog Vachon.
Vachon would go on to hold the AWA title four more times.
And nobody is gonna stop me.
Mad Dog would be joined by his brother, Paul the Butcher, and together they would capture AWA Tag Team Gold.
This belongs to us. All the glory that goes with the championship of the world is ours.
The Vachon family included equally tough and successful women, sister and women's champ Vivian, and unorthodox niece, Luna.
Unbelievable family, the Vachons.
My name is already a legend in wrestling.
Ruthless.
And you're gonna pay the price.
Merciless.
You're gonna get it.
Or you can just call him Mad Dog Vachon. An amazing four-decade career with over 35 championships throughout the NWA, Japan, AWA, and WWE. Vachon is a true fighter and a distinguished champion.
I've waited a long time for something like this.
It is with great honor that we welcome Maurice Mad Dog Vachon to the WWE Hall of Fame, class of 2010.